In terms of the BBC special, what does it mean for you to be part of celebrating an astonishing legacy of storytelling and entertainment programming like that?
I mean, most of my work comes from the BBC. I love the BBC. I am so proud of the BBC, and there is not enough pride in the BBC. Things like the BBC, the NHS, they're the greatest institutions in the world, and I believe that we should be more proud of them. And we're not very good as Britain at being proud of things. And I think this is an opportunity, this episode, to reflect and say, hey, this is an amazing institution that we should cherish rather than continually scrutinize.